All right, guys, what is up? Welcome back to some more Fallout 3. We're still cleaning up all the DLCs that we have to do before Fallout 4 comes out. And if you recall, at the end of last time, I was going to go out and spend all my money on Stimpaks, which I did. I went back to the Capital Wasteland and bought up all the Stimpaks I could. I'm now back up to 71. So that's good. I still can't believe I went through so many Stimpaks last time. That was crazy. It's craziness. But, yeah, we're back up to 71, and I bumped down the difficulty because, seriously, some enemies in this game, man, are a little ridiculous. A little ridiculous. But we have our quest. We need to go to the cathedral and find out what the hell's going on, why the tribals are got some kind of beef with Desmond. And I still need to get, I need to get their fruit. That's what needs to happen right there. Random radiation, alright. So, I upgraded this weapon, the Victory Rifle, the unique sniper. So, before I had a laser sight, but now I got a suppressor on it. And extended magazine, so it can now hold 10 bullets instead of just 5. Which is pretty cool. There'd be things out there. There's some dogs. There's some damn dirty dogs. Let's pay them no mind. Cathedral's pretty close by. Hey. No. No, you do not. Denied. So if I recall correctly, it has been a while since I played Point Lookout, but I do believe we're going to be in for some crazy hallucinogenic awesomeness going on. These people are going to cut open our skulls. So that'll be fun.
Hark, who goes there? Who lingers at the threshold of transcendence?
I seek the wisdom of your people. May I join your tribe?
What's this? A humble traveler, seeking the guidance of our awakened minds. Truly, this is a glorious day. You are from far away, and must be strong indeed to have traveled this far. But strength is nothing without the guidance of the enlightened mind. If you seek entry, you must be prepared to expand your consciousness. You must prove yourself worthy to transcend.
Well, I'm all about that there transcendence. I have no fear. I will take your test and I will be victorious.
You may not be so brave when you face the ritual of the Mother Seed. Stronger souls than you have attempted it and lost their minds.
Cool.
Venture west to the Great Bog, and within you shall find the Mother of all Punga Fruit. She stands taller than a man, and her vines guide our future. Collect her seeds and kneel before her wisdom. Only then will you be ready to enter these sacred halls.
All right. So we go this way. But how far this way? That's pretty fucking far. Shave some time off our trip. God damn it, I just started streaming. And I'm already feeling the sneeze urges. Ugh, go away. Suppress them. Yeah. There be things out there. Is it a ghoul? Looks like a ghoul. Why caution already? Come on now. Fucking Reavers. Why do they need to exist? Stay down. Running low on bullets. I don't like it. No, sir. God, even on the lower difficulty, they take so much damage. You son of a bitch. I don't remember what button my shotgun is, but I need it. Down, stay down. Dead, right? Okay. Wanna make sure. Can't be too careful. Oh, hey. Someone wants to say what's... I like the how they have generic fart sound effects for the bubbles. The hell? I was damn sure I put this on 5 before I left. Oh, maybe because I modded it. It removed it. Well, shit, what was on 3? So, dart gun is still 2. Oh, 3 was Chinese assault rifle. There we go. Good enough. I need to give another gun a silencer. Alright, just keep going. Some locations nearby, though. I'm tempted. I would like to do this during the day, however, so I can actually see what's going on. That would be helpful. This doesn't help at all. It's a bit better. I have no idea what just wore off there. Something did. Got here some more good old boys. Snapped in the face. Too much damn ammunition on them. Shit. Shotgun shells, that's good. Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna be getting lots of shotgun shells in this DLC. Workman's clothing. Let's not sleep in the irradiated bed. Fishing pole. What's the use of a fishing pole? Why would I want one? I do not know. It's intriguing. I wonder what's down there. Quick save. Man, there's stuff. So many rats as well. go. Nope, not, don't search that. Time is of the essence. So we got all these, got the, okay, good. Let's go. Or get irradiated like shit. Or drown. Both would be bad. I don't have the Gauss rifle on anything, do I? Yeah, I'll put out 8. That's a lot of damage. I wonder if I put if I put an extended clip on this, it would give me 2 shots instead of just 1. Cause that would be nice. We got over here. Some farmer boys. Oh shit. There's a lot of them. There be lots of them. Fucking brawlers. Shoot you in your face, son. Once more for good measure. That's right. You don't want none of this. Your head. Alright, alright. Pretty good. One more, though. It's coming. I'm only on caution, so he doesn't see me. He's going to where I was, I think. Shit, where'd he go? Damn it. Mofo. Oh, that should have hit him. Shenanigans on that. Maybe I'll just leave him there. Not that important, really. So long as he was the only one. It's a lot of punga. If I can get all 20 of these I need here, it's an easy quest done. Who needs refined? I said last time I was going to give her the good stuff, but she'll take whatever I give her. She'll like it. I think that should be more than adequate. 55, yeah, I would say so. Is this not a house I can gain entrance upon? Oh, it is. Got company. Did he say, like, you shot my head? See ya. Airborne. Airborne hillbilly. Okay, I need to use another weapon. I tried buying 308 rounds as well while I was looking for stim packs, and, like, You barely get any. Kinda sucks. Kinda really sucks, actually. What's he doing with a police hat? Thinks he's part of the police? Need more stuff for, nuclear grenades. Burns voice. So we can get more boxes in the, bank place thing-a-thing. Maybe after I have my hallucinogenic experience. Sacred bog. Oh, hello. Free stems. All right, let's do this thing. Enemies. I have a sneak 100. You should not have seen me there. Shenanigans, I say. Critical strikes, man. That's what you want to do. Maybe I should figure out where the luck bobblehead is. More critical strikes with this gun would be appreciated. Sup? Wait a minute. No friends allowed. This is just some mile lurks, huh? No big deal. No big deal at all. Some well-connected shots to the face. And there you go. Wait a minute. It's all Stimpak. Oh, you silly smuggler. You're in way over your head, man. Be running into any traps. God, look at all the shotgun shells, man. 839. I think I'm good. think I will be fine, just fine. Hey, ex-Bianca. You can just call me Racket, it's fine. My name is actually Steve, though. S-T-E-V-E. But I kind of like Steve. It's pretty funny. But how you doing? And welcome back, of course. Get my ass kicked at the moment. Else around there? Some dead lurks. At least someone brought bubblegum. Oh, hey. You? I don't know why I'm picking up grenades. I guess they're good for selling, but... Backpedal. Face shot. You little bastard. You're feeling fabulous. Well, that's fabulous. Yeah, I'm doing pretty alright. Can't complain. Definitely cannot complain. Tell you what I can complain about, though. Not playing Fallout 4 right this second. Ugh. I want that game so much. Oh, God. Two of these things. Alright, let's, lure them a little closer. Stop it, you. You teleported. Tony's Chaka Colony? Oh, I can't say that I've ever heard that one before. It sounds pretty damn delicious, though, I must say. I still can't repair. 9 days. What's up, RG? Is it 9 days? Comes out on... I mean, technically, it's being released... For me, Monday, 7 days from now at like 9 at night, 9 p.m. Well, I think we made it. So it's technically 7 days. I'm not going to be able to play it as soon as it releases, though, unfortunately. I will be firing up like a test character, you know, just to make sure that the game is going to run well while streaming, so it's not going to use up too much CPU, because the required CPU is pretty high. At least I feel. Required CPU is an i7-4790. I have an i7-4790K. I don't know, that just seems pretty high, so I'm going to have to do a quick test character. But if I can skip opening cutscenes and whatnot, I will. Otherwise, I'll just walk away from the computer monitor when that stuff is playing. I don't want to know anything, but I want to make sure that the stream experience is going to be fine. But we'll see. Anyway, let's hallucinate, shall we? It's time to trip balls, my friends. Description on the base reads, "Tisk tisk. Walked right into another trap. Exactly how stupid are you?" It's not cool, man. Hey, at least I'm not irradiated anymore. Description on the base reads, "This is one situation you're not going to be able to fight your way out of." Oh, I disagree. Oh, don't take that personally. I don't really follow people on social media. What the hell? Oh. I mean, I don't really use social media much. Just to say, hey, I'm streaming. And hey, wasn't that a great stream? I mean, that's pretty much the extent. Of my social media presence at the moment. Yep. You're freaking me out. Isn't it funny how everything you get close to ends up leaving? This is weird shit. And upside down. Perception. This doesn't look right. Not right at all, indeed. I would say that that's correct. Oh, I never noticed the Washington Monument was in the background here before. Charisma. Blech, if my kid looked like that, I'd abandon it too. That's pretty messed up. Oh, it's Mom. Well, that's even more messed up. Moira. Yeah, I know, my shotgun is pretty messed up. I can't repair it, though. Like, I have a combat shotgun ready to repair it, but it says cannot repair past 100%. Really? How about repairing it up to 100%? How about that, game? A luck bobblehead. Dead mother, life in a post-nuclear wasteland, and not a friend in it. Yeah, you aren't exactly blessed.
Oi. Congratulations, my dear. You're going to pull through, and everything will be right as rain.
It's Mr. Break.
No, don't try and get up. You'll only hurt yourself.
Oh. Oh shit, was that it? Yeah, that was it. I freaking hate bloat flies, man. They're the worst. May you change the subject. That depends, RG. What is the subject? You had that happen too?
Truly, the Mother Punga has bestowed her wisdom upon you, and your mind has been expanded.
It's Jimson. Is the ritual complete?
For a time, we feared your mind had journeyed too far from your body, and you had departed our world. But you returned to us again, at long last.
How long have I been out?
Yea, though your body will bear the scars of the ritual, your soul shall be forever strengthened by the experience. You are now welcome in our cathedral. Enter, enlightened sister.
Cool.
Punga power.
Better effects from eating punga fruit. Alright. What does this tribe believe in?
We espouse the expansion of the perfect mind, and the rejection of the corrupt physical. The material world is destroyed and imperfect. We seek to release our minds from their tainted cages, so as to find a better world.
Who leads this tribe?
Leader? That would be Jackson, a man of great wisdom. He has withdrawn to his cavern of communion, the better to contemplate the unknowable. Only the righteous are trusted to know where this nexus of understanding lies. And alas, I am not so blessed.
Hey, I'm happy with being a side bitch. That is fine by me. Where can I find this Jackson?
Alas, only the worthy may enter his nexus of meditation. He has not seen fit to enlighten me.
All right, then. Why did you attack the mansion?
Our most enlightened one divined that the fates themselves did decree the mansion must be burnt to the ground.
Seems rude. How do you get so much punga fruit to grow here?
It is a gift from the earth itself, in acknowledgement of our perfect balance with nature and the higher planes. She recognizes that we seek to leave behind the corrupt physical, and she nurtures us in our quest.
Ah, so is this the change of subject you were talking about? Some Dark Souls stuff. Quailog and Ceaseless Discharge dead. It was Y-Hander, but I have no upgrade. Should I go back and do that? I would do that. Upgraded Y-Hander is good times. If you have the Titanite shards to get some good upgrades onto it, then yes. Definitely. You got the Ring of Favor and Protection, too. Nice. You're in Demon Ruins, not found Quailog's sister. She's in an invisible wall. There's a wall before Demon Ruins. I forget exactly where it is. I don't know if it's up the stairs or down the stairs. But one of the walls you have to hit to reveal it. Or do you? Yeah, I think you have to hit the wall to reveal it, and then there's going to be, like, a dude with, like, a bunch of eggs or something, like, growing out of his back. You can talk to him. And he'll let you in if you say yes to his question. I can come in here now. Oh, is this the refined? Looks refined. Eh, maybe I'll give, what's-her-face the refined fruit after all. Because I'm just that nice. In fact, I should probably... Yeah, it's under and around the bell. Same area as the bell. So, wild punga fruit. Takes rads away and gives me some HP. Refined. Bigger bonus. Eat it. We're dining like a king. They weigh one each. It's a pretty heavy little fruit there. Yes. RG is correct. Everyone is welcome here. We are a small but tolerant community.
Mind at ease.
All this stuff. Okay, I need to stop picking
transcend.
Punga.
You are new, and you are welcome. I am Croatoa. I am not so new.
Where can I find Jackson?
Not here.
Okay. Why'd you attack the mansion?
That hill is holy. It must be cleared. Jackson told us this. Some went to fight. I stayed with Punga. Punga does not fight. Punga grows where it can. Punga knows what is important.
Oh, that sucks, RG. Well, best of luck with that. Yeah, not seeing the bonfire demon ruins right away and then dying, that's most unfortunate. Let's leave this to this dude to it.
Be at peace.
Okay. I'll leave her to have some fun. Hey, it's Nadine.
Looks like another newbie in the tribe, and still able to string together whole sentences. Ain't you the lucky one?
Nice to meet someone else who isn't crazy.
Hey now, I might still be 10 kinds of crazy. You don't even know me, and you can't tell just from looking. I could be friendly till she stabs you in the neck kind of crazy. Then where'd you be, smart aleck? All surprised and stabbed, that's where. But I'm not
a
vegetable, so I'm sane enough. The rest weren't so lucky when they got their heads cut open.
Heads cut open? What are you talking about?
You sure you're feeling okay in there? You might want to check your head for a scar. We all get them after going to that bog. You know, the last part of the ritual. After you pass out, they get a guy to bring you back, cut open your skull, and free your mind. As in, he rips out a bit of your brain. It's supposed to be the part that holds you back, but that doesn't always work out so good. Anyway, you look like a lively one, so welcome to the tribe. My name's Nadine.
Where can I find Jackson?
Off at his magical thinking cave, I guess. We're not allowed to know where it is. He says we're not enlightened enough to understand. I swear that sort of stuff pisses me off so much. I thought joining would be all drugs and magic, but it's just the same crap as everywhere else. Guess that's why I trailed Jackson to his stupid mystery cave.
Doesn't sound like you're having much fun here.
I only been here a week or so, but I'm about ready to ditch this bunch of dummies. I already stole all the punga I could ever need. Hey, if you still want to know where Jackson's hiding, I can help you out. No reason for me to give a damn about this place, you know? His cave's under the cathedral, but it's hard to find. Use this key to get in through a wrecked ship down at the sea cliffs to the east.
Sweet. Can you get rid of my scar?
You're a lucky one. And it probably didn't do any permanent damage. Scar will heal up on its own and you'll be good as new. Of course, you'll still be missing a chunk of brain, but it looks like you didn't need that bit anyway. Now hold still and I'll see if I can help you look like your old self again.
Okay. Who cut open my head?
It's all a little fuzzy for me, but I've got a hunch. I'm gonna go do some snooping, see what I can figure out. Meet me by the riverboat in a day or so, and maybe I'll have something for you.
Oh, really? Your mother asked me to find you.
Look, it's not that I don't want to go home or anything. I mean, I love my ma, even if she does make me want to claw my eyes out sometimes. It's just, I came out here to find a fortune, to make my mark, to be able to bring something with me when I do come back. If you see my mom again, let her know I'll be coming back, eventually, just not quite yet.
Okay. So why'd you attack the mansion then?
Whoa! That was all Jackson's crazy idea. I knew better than to volunteer for that suicide mission. Last time I wandered too close to that mansion, some old ghoul sicked his dogs on me. Screw that.
Yeah, screw that. All right, I've heard enough. Oh, can I repair this now? Damn it. So we gotta go to a wrecked ship. Hey, right away. Wrecked ship in the water. Alright, let's go. Mine. They took a piece of my brain, but it doesn't matter.
Escape to the mind. Peace.
Thought that was something I could pick up. It's just a light. Pardon me.
Yet peace.
People are crazy, man. Right. First off, let's stop here. Give her the punga so she can make her sweet moonshine.
Well, if it ain't my...
Talk about the tonic. Here you go.
I see you sprung for the refined fruit. Good for you, sweetie.
Sweet. Are you heading out, Bianca? Yeah. All right, you have yourself a good one. And it's not that I'm ignoring you. I mean, I am trying to keep up with the game and whatnot, but... But hey, thanks for stopping by. And we'll see you again, hopefully. You have yourself a good one. Status on the tonic.
Low and slow, sweetie. Process takes about a day. Why don't you come back in a piece?
In a piece? Alright then. I'll sleep in your bed. See how she likes it.
Good thing, sweetie. Tonic's brewed and bottled. Here's your pay and a cut of the batch. Enjoy it.
Excellent. Alright, see ya. Let's check this out. Sweet ass moonshine. Lower intelligence, but 2 charisma and 2 strength. It's okay. It's aight. Alright, let's keep going. The thing went away. Turn to Desmond with the information. Alright then. So long as we don't get attacked again, that would be... terrible. Well, I'm on a lower difficulty than I was last time, so it wouldn't be too bad. I assumed Desmond would be upstairs. He's right there, staring at me.
You infiltrated those tribals yet?
I did. Found out where the leader is hiding.
And you didn't go track him down and grill him for information? I'm not your daddy. Don't waste your time checking in. Go find him and figure out what he wants with this place, you moron.
He's a dick. I only played through this once before, but I don't remember siding with him. Gotta go up there, huh? The wrecked sea tub. Sounds cool. There we go. Purposefully broke my weapon so I can actually... repair the damn thing. What? That doesn't make sense. But it's not going past 100%, it's at 0. It's a freaking game. Alright, fine. How about that? Will you accept it now? Gotta be so damn picky. What the hell was that? Ghouls! It's freaking Reavers. Yeah, a lower difficulty is actually nicer. That way Reavers are not bullet sponges like they were before. That knockback is pretty intense. I feel the combat shotguns degrade a little too quickly. 7 Taurus demons. Yep, that is correct. That is indeed correct. Hey, wait until you start moving further in, where you find a bunch of Capra demons as well. Have fun with that. Reaver's the worst enemy in this game, along with mutant overlords. Yeah, the overlords suck ass as well. I can't see a damn thing. I can only hope that I don't break my legs. Another... what is that? Oh. It's a Mirelurk bastard son of a bitch. Let's go. Let's go say what's up to Jackson. Let's see what's going here. Too unenlightened for this place. Yeah, right. How's it going? Ah, you already dealt with the Capra demons. All right, fair enough. What are the Taurus demons guarding? There are a couple of items over that way. One of them is in lava.
At last, yes! Desmond will die, and our long struggle will finally end the only way it could have, with me as the victor!
There's a couple items in the lava. You're not going to be able to get that without the ring. That allows you to take less damage from walking in lava.
You simpleton! Psychic domination! And that still won't be possible until you destroy Desmond's jamming device!
But I don't remember what those items are. That's pretty crazy. The roots from the cemetery...
Yes, fine! Go
push these all down.
And its impurities! Just stop that jammer and I'll be free of you morons once and for all!
Someone got buried with yeast!
We shall be free of all limitations. Thank you, Master. We shall be the instrument of your mighty will.
Hell?
Hello?
Whoa, freaking out.
You are a fellow seeker of the higher planes, perhaps. What brings you here?
I was drawn to your eternal wisdom.
What splendid news. At last, the Holy Land is empty of his disruptive aura, and the astral plane is open to us all. Oh, but the Transcendent Master will want to hear of this, and as the returning champion, it is your right and honor to tell him yourself. After all, it is he who makes all true decisions about the spiritual growth of our tribe, including the decision to cleanse the mansion.
You mean you're not really the one in charge?
Would that I was so wise. No. True leadership of the tribe belongs to the higher mind of the enlightened one. Although his mind has moved beyond the need for flesh, his consciousness still returns here to guide our people. I merely interpret his wishes. He manifests here, high on a ledge in the great sea cave's well. Perhaps, if you are fortunate, he will choose to share his wisdom with you.
Cool. Oh, you got the machete from a Capra Demon. Nice. I like the great axe from the Taurus Demons. Take that to plus 15. It does some pretty sick damage. Some pretty sick damage. I'll go see the Transcendent Master now, thanks.
Yes. Commune with him while I see to my tribe. There is much to be done.
Oh, yes, there is.
So you're the mouse that was scurrying around here? Not much to look at, but at least you're not drooling all over yourself. I can work with that. Now then, perhaps you can be more useful than that simpering spiritualist and his tribe of idiots.
The hell are you?
What you are interacting with is merely a holographic projection, and a rather clumsy one at that, but it's all I can manage at the moment. As for myself, you gaze upon one of America's greatest minds, preserved for the miracles of science!
Science!
Much more elegant than shambling on as some rotting corpse for all eternity, don't you agree?
Yes, science. How did you come to lead this tribe?
Jackson believes me to be some kind of god. You'd think that would be good, but his interpretations of my commands leave something to be desired. Regardless, I trust you can be more effective than he has been. I need your help on an important task. There's a troublesome ghoul who lives in Counter Dimension. I need him destroyed and his jamming device neutralized immediately.
What have you got against the ghoul?
More than you could possibly imagine with your squishy pink mind. But the only pressing matter at the moment is a device in his possession. He has a jammer that limits my projection range to this pathetic cave. Remove that, and I can extend my reach so much further. Killing Desmond would be a nice plus, but I'm sure we can get around to that later.
Fair enough. Should this Y-hander carry me pretty far? I made a character go all the way pretty much through the game with eventually upgrading it to a lightning Zweihander. So I would say a Zweihander could get you pretty far, yeah. But if you're going like a pure strength build, there are better weapons. For instance, the Great Axe from the Taurus Demons that I talked about. I think that has like one of, if not the highest base damage, physical damage in the game, if you're going pure physical. It was pretty good, from what I remember. What do you know about Desmond?
Desmond! That bag of bones and bile will pay dearly for his trespasses. Were it not for his interference, I would still have a body. Still, its absence is only honed by brilliance, so perhaps I owe him my thanks. An appreciation I'll show in the form of a quick and messy death.
Okay. Did you tell the tribals to attack the mansion?
Of course I did. But that moron thought it was one of his adult visions. The real goal was to destroy the ghoul's jamming device. Honestly, those fools aren't worth the meat they're made of. A minion that can't follow directions is no use at all.
Alright, see you.
Yes, away with you.
God, you're such a dick. Everyone's a douche. A lot of people. Alright, let's go. The hell am I? No. Alright, let's go. Let's see if we can turn off his jammer thingy. Keep him alive for now. Cheese, ceaseless discharge? Well, that's the only way to do it, really. It's the best way.
I knew it. I knew that little bastard was behind all this. After all these years, he's stuck his head out, and this is my chance to cut it off. Figuratively speaking, of course.
Of course. So who is the brain thing, anyway?
Him. I should have known. My old rival, so close to his family home. Only he would be so stupid. He was once a man, Professor Calvert. The Calverts owned half of Maryland, back when there was a Maryland to own. Members of the Calvert family were influential all over the world. They practically owned a deed to the U.S. government. In their best days, there were no less than 3 Calvert family senators, 7 members of the House, and 2 governors. They even had a top candidate for president, until that scandal with the dog forced him to drop out of the race.
What?
I was particularly proud of that one.
Yeah, I bet. You know this guy. What's going on here?
Calvert is my old rival. Centuries we've played this game. I knew he'd be stupid enough to hide so close to his family home. It's not a matter of hate. It's a matter of destiny. He is my enemy, and I do not suffer any bastard who opposes me to live. I knew he was here, and it is my intent to find him and call down a righteous fucking hammer on his head. Figurative, I mean. His head.
Of course. So now you want me to do something else, right?
Of course I fucking want you to do something else. You don't expect me to trot around this mud hole myself, do you?
Well, I mean, I wasn't going to say it, but... better watch your tone, old man.
Oh, what? You think I haven't been shot before? Think that you, over the thousands who have tried, can take me down?
Yes.
You'd best wise the hell up and play along. I'll get what I want, and you'll get rich, and then we can go about our separate goddamn ways.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this.
So, those half-wits are getting messages from the professor, right? So he's off somewhere broadcasting to them. But without those buggers to do things for him, he can't do much for himself. So, we cut off his ability to talk to them, and he'll need to try harder. Maybe then I can find this squishy little worm and finish him off for good.
What's your plan, old man?
If I know Professor Calvert... and I do. He's using a high-frequency cognitive sine broadcast. I have the perfect device to jam up his little talk box. All you need to do is take it to the highest point on the shore and install it. Easy, right?
Big wheel down by the docks.
Right. Attach it to the bottom car, then turn it on and spin the jammer to the top. No fucking problem. I'll watch from here and turn it on. Then we'll see where our little professor is. Now, go.
Okay. Am I not able to actually turn off anything here? Nope. Just gotta keep doing what he says. We get to go to the Ferris wheel. Now, if I remember correctly, isn't there some kind of, ambush thing gonna happen?
It is I, Professor Calvert. Don't bother looking around. I'm in your mind. But aren't you Desmond's faithful little employee? Coming to gum up my work, are we?
Oh,
well, damn. I have a better idea. How about instead of playing his game, you destroy that nasty little device? Deposit it in the nearby trash compactor, and we will never have to worry about it again. I assure you that the gratitude of Professor Calvert is worth a great deal more than that of a washed-up old limey.
Hmm. Install the jammer or destroy it? Yep, this is Point Lookout. You just started it yesterday? RIP. Spoilers! There's so many Confederate hats around here. So let's see. Install or destroy? Decisions, decisions. And low frame rate looking in this direction. don't know. I'm kind of tempted to destroy it. It is kind of the way I'm going. Thing is, though, both of these guys are kind of assholes. Stop looking at the Confederate hat. Yeah, both of these guys are jerks. That's a lot of HP. Let's see which does which. Thing is, though, as soon as I make my decision, like, here's what I want to do. I kind of want to do like a no going back style of thing. Like whatever happens, happens. I don't reload. You know, once I make a decision, I commit to it. So I need to either install it or destroy it. But I'm leaning more towards destroy, so I think I might destroy it. Trash compacted. Desmond won't be happy, but screw Desmond. Dude's a bit of a douche nozzle. Quick save just in case something happens, though. Doing it.
Excellent! Most excellent! I knew that you would make the right choice. And now it is time for Desmond to meet his end. He's made a fatal mistake! Return to Calvert Mansion. I have something there that I'd like you to see.
Really? That sounds intriguing. What's he want me to see? Ow. Well. That's one way to do it. We'll take explosives to 100. And I think it's barter time. Yeah, holy shit indeed. Considerably more ammunition. You know, I'm thinking that. Considering how little ammunition I have for my sniper, I would like to find more. How much more is considerably more, though? Nah, screw it. Taking it. It's not going to be that easy, though. There's no way Desmond is dead. I see panic room. He could be in the panic room. Or not. Well, let's see what we got here, then. Got some Nuka-Cola. Dude is pretty well supplied. That's a lot of flamer fuel. I didn't mean to do that. I just want the caps. because I'm a greedy son of a bitch. What's that? We got some punga. Wine. Sugar bombs. I can do something with that. I think that's it. Yep, we're good. Lighthouse time. Well, we've got hostiles. Probably more Myalurks. Disgusting Myalurks. Oh, there's even more. Goody. Don't break my legs! Ow. God, those critical strikes, man. So good! Oh shit, PC update with RG. Let's hear it, man. I'll see updates. Ordered the cooler, Cooler Master 212 Plus. Nice. And you know for sure that's going to fit in your case and whatnot? I assume so. Nice, man. It's all coming together. Ah, screw that. What could possibly be at the top that I would want?
You, you bastard. Betray me, you fuck. You think you can betray me?
Hi, Desmond.
You have one chance, exactly one chance to fucking redeem yourself in my eyes. We are going to go in there, and we are going to end this once and for fucking all. And you will help, or you will be my enemy. And you do not want to be my enemy.
Mm-hmm. Tired of you pushing me around, Desmond.
What? You betrayed me because I wasn't polite? Are you out of your fucking mind?
You're a dick. I don't take orders from anyone.
Fine, then. Would it make your little feel-bads all better if I said, please? Then pretty please, fucking help me rid the world of Professor Calvert.
I'm supposed to help you for free?
I'm 250 years old, so I think I have a shiny thing or two that might interest your tiny brain. So, if it's riches and weapons and things that you want, I have more than enough to spare, and all you have to do is do what you do best. Follow orders and end Professor Calvert.
Damn. I wanted him to give me something up front. Now, can you please say, please don't kill me?
No, I can't. But let's see if you can.
Oh, well.
You stop.
I wasn't going to help him anyway. Take that, and this, and that, and that, and that. The messed up Gatling laser. I'll take it. That's a lot of first aid boxes. friendly, right? Okay. Oh shit. Wasn't paying attention. There we go. Oh, nice. You're gonna have two fans for the cooler. That's good. Let's just deactivate the turret system just in case. Oh yeah, I never did mention, did I? I got the replacement mounting bracket for my liquid cooler. And it looks like it's gonna work just fine. It is not broken in any way like the other one was. Which is good. So all I need to do now is collect the money I need for a new motherboard. Install the thing properly and everything should be fine. That was a lot of darts. That was a hell of a lot of darts. Alright, victory rifle. Repair. With the snipper. I mean, yeah, I did get a perk to find more ammo, but damn. 100 darts? Like, that's the most darts I would ever find is like 10 or 20. Darts were never, like, that much. But hey, you know, not complaining. Bunch of random stuff.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello. Oops. Didn't mean to take a drinking glass. Get the junk out. But yeah, railway spikes. That would be a lot. I can't wait to find some. A lot of microfusion cells. Mesmatron. Interesting. Oh, suddenly sound. Loot that. Well, I don't approve of this. Whoever put those there is a teasing little bastard. Are you heading out, RG? All right, man. I'll see you around. And best of luck with Dark Souls, of course. You enjoy.
Hello, ma'am.
Yeah, I will see you next time, and I will indeed enjoy this. I am enjoying this very much. Seven more days for Fallout 4. Oh, it's gonna be great. It's gonna be great. What do we got in here? Nothing? Some robo brains? Wait a minute. Yeah, I thought I saw it. Nope. Blood pack. That's worth some money. Security badge, huh? Requires a key. We'll see about this. That's a lot of stuff. Says it's recommended. Oh yeah, I'm sure my processor will be fine for Fallout 4. But I want it to be better than fine. You know how it is. But it's the real, like... It's the big worry, because if the recommended is that high end of a CPU, like, how optimized is the game really? And how is it gonna run when I'm not just playing the game, but I'm streaming it and recording the footage at the same time? That all requires a lot of CPU. So, in that regard, I'm worried about performance, but we will see. I'm sure it'll be alright. I just have some concerns. There's Brainy.
At long last, Desmond is dead, and you, my friend, I have you to finally thank for it.
That's right. So, what do I get for it?
Well, for you, I have a very special gift.
I like how the brain moves. Yes. Bitch! You're betraying me?
Betrayal? No, no, no. Betrayal is for lesser men. Your use to me has simply expired. And now, I will dispose of you.
Alright then, let's do this.
Yes, let's. Robots, to me!
Attention, target. This is now a combat zone weapon.
This guy's got no idea. Oh. Can't damage him. See, this is why you don't trust people. Because people are assholes. Is that where I came from? Ooh. Sweet rewards. Microwave emitter. Alright. Well, that sounds cool. Stuff is heavy. Only 4 pounds overweight. All right. What can I do? Just a damn microwave emitter. Let's try it. See what it's all about. Let's see. There's got to be something I can get rid of. Hunger fruit. I don't need that much. Alright, microwave emitter, let's see what you can do.
Allow me to introduce myself.
I didn't do anything. That's your robot, I guess.
I keep trying to kill you.
Your programming sucks. Threw up a post on Facebook. Oh, that's nice, man. Yeah, that's as if that's not okay. Come on now. Who would say no to such a thing? But very kind, sir, very kind. Am I meant to break that? I gotta kill this guy somehow. There's a couple of arrows. Check the map. That? What is that and how do I get there? Alright, man, I'll see ya. See you later. You have a good one.
Not now!
Not now. I'm busy trying to kill you.
We can't speak now!
Commencing attack on it.
There you go. It's one way to do it. I can pick up the brain. He goes crazy though. Whoa. Well, you shouldn't have been an asshole, man. That's what you get. So, I guess that's it. That's it. GG. You beat the DLC. Congratulations. A little anticlimactic. Did I come from this way? I think I did. Ah. Ow, the shit. Ooh. Bitch. This fucking guy. Clinking away at me. Right, that's not working. What about the Gauss? I see how it is. You have all the range. There you go. The damn dirty smuggler. At least I got a sniper out of it. Let's take mine all the way up. I hope there's some 308 rounds in these. Because I need them. There you go. 20. And another 8. So, I guess that's it. As far as the main story is concerned. I'm sure there's side quests and whatnot that I have not done. The USS Ozymandias. And plus there's this. That's outside of the bounds of the map. Interesting. Might check it out. However, I did get a thing. A voice thing that'll open a box. So let's take a look. Let's see what we got in here. Notes.
Don't tell Evelyn. The password?
Processing.
Buttercup.
Processing.
Why?
Voice more money.
ID confirmed. Access granted.
That's it. That's all I get. It's kind of a shame. Now, I think what's her face will be here. Yep.
Hey, just in time. Found out who went rooting around in our skulls, and you'll never guess who it was. As a totally unrelated hint, I'm in charge of his boat now.
Ah, damn. Tobar did it?
Yeah, looks like it. When the tribals would send someone to the swamp, he'd be waiting around to nab them when the pungicides gassed them. He'd do his amateur surgery for the tribals and let us wander back, all in exchange for punga fruit to trade. Sweet little deal he had going on.
What a dick.
Anyway, I figured you'd want a shot at some revenge, so I put him under citizen's arrest, sorta.
How do I know you're telling the truth?
Sounds pretty wacko, right? Well, I wouldn't have believed me either until I snuck a peek in Tobar's engine room. From the look of it, he kept every bit of gray matter he cut out, and he had quite a collection. You can take a look if your stomach's up to it. And while you're in there, feel free to give Tobar my love, preferably with the sharp end of a hot knife.
Aw, damn. So what are you gonna do?
First off, I'm claiming this boat. I put Tobar down, so it's mine. Them's the rules of the ocean.
Yeah.
So that leaves me with a boat, a load of punga, and a wicked scar. Damn, if I haven't earned that adventure I came out looking for. Think I'll take over running this ship. I can travel as I like and always head back to the wasteland to see Mom. Not a bad way to live, huh? Of course, you can always ride for free.
Sweet. Any chance you're going home now?
Now that I've got this sweet boat, I guess I could head back home. For a while, anyway. Just wait till Mom sees the haul I'm bringing home.
All right. Let's check on good old Tobar. Let's get the shotgun ready.
Well, if it isn't my favorite traveler. And oh, what a trip you were on.
It's awfully
chipper.
Why, when
you were under, you should have heard some of the things that came out of your mouth. But I suppose you're more interested in what came out of your head, aren't you?
Why'd you do it?
Why do we do anything? You travel the world, kill people, take trophies that interest you, and move on. I'm much the same. The only difference is that my trophies are somewhat more medical in nature. Oh, and to be honest, I probably kill fewer people than you do. But I suppose it's time that came to an end. One way or another. What the hell?
He drew first, you saw. What a douche nozzle. Now, can't you take your bit of brain? Maybe it's down. I can't go down there. Oh, of course, yours would be right here. Familiar piece of brain. Feel a terrible sense of loss as you look at the familiar lump of gray matter. Take it. It's my brain. I will take it with me on my adventures. So we can go to and fro however we please. Which is cool. Now, before I hit up the pit, let's take a look at these four markers here. Just out of sheer curiosity. Starting with the one I just marked. To see what's going down. Damn dog. I thought it was another dog. Just gas bubbles. And we got more ghouls. Nice. Nice. So it's another little cemetery here. I should have hit him there. Looks like there's one more ghoul. Or something. Don't be that way. Stay back, foul beast. Alright, so what do we got here? Some stuff. Cool story. Alright, one down. Manor, that seems pretty good. Well, let's check out this other place first. Administration tent. Sweet ammunition. Some random notes. There we go. See, now I'm finding tons of stim packs. Where were all these before, man? Too heavy. Oh, Punga Fruit is the first to go, since I have so much of the damn stuff. I don't need yeast. Who needs yeast? Not this guy. So many stim packs, holy shit. Surely I'm back up to over 100 by now. 112.
Go with God, child.
Who are you?
Greetings, child. I'm Marcella, missionary and student of the faith. How are you?
I'm pleased to meet you.
The feeling is mutual, child. I'd enjoy sharing my belief in the faith, if you'll listen.
I want to know about your beliefs.
Would you like me to recite some scripture, or did you just want to know more about the faith?
See, my mother had a favorite passage from the Bible, Revelation 21:6. Recognize it?
Of course. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. So lovely. Selflessness like that is a rare commodity these days. I can see why that particular passage inspired her.
Scripture?
Scripture. The world as told in the Bible. Would you like to hear a verse?
Sure, why not?
I'm afraid I don't have a copy of the scripture with me, but I can share a few passages. Here's one of my favorites.
Okay, fine.
I tell you the truth. Whoever hears my word and believes him who sent me has eternal life and will not be condemned. He has crossed over from death to life.
Cool story, bro. What exactly is your mission?
We try to improve the state of the wasteland by doing good where we can and by spreading the word of the Bible. We also recover and restore religious relics that we can find, but that's a secondary goal.
I see. How'd you become a missionary?
I was raised at the Abbey of the Road, where I was educated until I could receive my rites of mission. That's when I first left the Abbey.
Sounds like just another cult to me.
No, not exactly. People have clung to many beliefs since the Great War, and some have their foundations in the faith. The Bible was around long before the bombs fell, as was my faith. To us, the war was a great tragedy, but not the true apocalypse.
Okay.
What else do you want to discuss?
What do you think of Point Lookout?
I'm relatively new here myself, but I'll share what I can.
What do you think of the locals?
Hostile, in a word.
Yeah.
I try to observe, but the swamp folk are dangerously aggressive to any outsiders. Lucky for us, they tend to keep to the swamp.
Damn swamp folk. What do you make of all the bones and dolls on sticks around here?
Swamp folk fetishes or totems, they probably mark territorial lines or maybe are involved with rituals of some kind. I've read about a lot of primitive beliefs that use similar symbols. Voodoo magic, Santeria, Obeya. Fascinating, if somewhat disturbing. Though the underlying beliefs seem quite dark, I'm not sure they're anything more than an empty set of traditions to the swamp folk.
Okay. Did you set this campsite up?
Sort of. The tents were collapsed when I found them. I was able to put them back together. This one smells the least like a wet Brahmin. I restored a terminal in one of the other tents. From that, it would seem that these tents were originally put here before the war by medical workers.
These tents lasted a long time. Said you're not from around here?
Right. I'm from the Abbey of the Road. I'm afraid its location is secret, however.
All right, then. Good talking to you. Damn it. I wanted the pre-war book, not the other book. Yeah, small burned book. Get that out of here. Aw, medical supplies. I need them. Don't look. Shit. Damn you. I want your supplies. Such a fine line. And that was not it. Good thing I still have 50 bobby pins. Bobby pins break so easily. Come on. Damn you. I will have your loot. There we go. Not even that good, but I'll take it. I'm a filthy thief. Smells like wet ramen in here. Okay. Manor next. Because that sounds good. Who knows what kind of riches and otherwise awesome stuff will be inside. Hey, hey, hey. Got swamp folk. Why do you know where I am? Nice, get airborne. Shotgun time.
There you are.
I guess he didn't really know where I am. But he somehow knew the exact direction the bullet was fired from. That is another interesting skill to have. A pretty sizable manor. The interiors of buildings are always bigger than they look, though, from the outside. Let's see what we got. Okay, don't pick up random crap. Just pick up stuff that's worth monies. Or can be traded in for quantums. Those are good too.
Keep your distance. What are you doing in my house?
Obadiah Blackhall. House looked abandoned. I just wandered in.
Well, Blackhall Manor isn't abandoned. Not yet. At least have the grace to come speak with her owner properly.
Well, damn, man. Okay.
Good, good. People should be able to sit and have a conversation, especially in times like these. Civil discourse, the greatest of our lost arts. Wouldn't you agree?
let's not be crude. I couldn't agree more.
I'm glad you think so. Conversation is but one of the virtues that separate us from cretins like those swamp folk. Swamp folk who, I should mention, absconded with a book, a precious family heirloom. I wanted to ask you, friend, will you get it back?
I'll get your book.
Good. The fools who stole it believe it has powers, so the thing is probably well guarded. There's a ritual site east of the boardwalk, in the basement of a ruined house. I think you'll find it there. Bring it back to me and be paid.
All right. What should I be doing?
Don't be daft. You agreed to retrieve my book. With more haste than this, I would have thought. You need to head to the ritual site east of the boardwalk and expect a fight.
I always expect a fight. Tell me about Black Hall Manor.
I don't suppose there's any harm indulging you. What interests you?
How old is this place?
Hundreds of years, and still standing strong. You're within a fine example of Victorian architecture, my friend.
Your family's named after this place?
Just as much as it's named after us, I suppose. We took the Black Hall name when we arrived on these shores, generations before the Great War. We do well to remember history, particularly in this dark time.
All right. You really seem to hate the swamp folk.
I suppose larceny isn't enough reason to hate.
Are they dangerous?
You must be new here if you don't know the answer to that by now. Yes, they're dangerous. They shoot at, smash, or try to eat anything that isn't them. And half the time they shoot at each other. They may have been men once, but no more.
You mean those people living in the old cathedral?
No, not them. That lot wants for brains, but they're at least somewhat civilized. The swamp folk have no creed, no morals.
Why'd they take your book?
They think the book has a kind of occult power. Superstition and nonsense, of course.
Of course. I have to go. I have to look at your place. See what else you got. Yeah, the manor looks so much smaller from the outside. But it is quite spacious. What do we got here? Creepy mannequins. That's cool. Easily 2 bottle caps. That's not so cool. Bunch of crappy clothes, man. They're safe, however. Eh. Leaves much to be desired. I could just sleep in this dude's bed. There we go. 70 caps, that's more like it. All these books and not one pre-war book. It's a bit odd. It's a bit odd, man. Why is there a skull on a podium? Maybe the book does have occult powers.
Wait a moment. I need to know. Has Obadiah sent you in search of a book?
Well, what's up, Marcella? Good to see you again. He has.
I thought as much. Listen to me very carefully, child. You mustn't bring it to him. That book is known as the Krivbekne. And it's a thing of evil purpose.
Krivbekne? What are you talking about?
Yes, the Krivbekne. The Black Hall family has a long, evil history with the book. It was lost to them long ago, but it's found a way back to Point Lookout, and Obadiah seeks to reclaim it.
I can barely see you. If I recover the book, I'll consider bringing it to you.
I ask no more. You can find me at my tent on the beach, south of Blackhall. God bless your path, child.
Gotta get the Kriv Bekne. Pretty far away. Alright, let's go. You see, I didn't do this quest at all last time. Last time I pretty much did the story and then I was done. Moved on to other things. There's a location pretty close by here. May as well check it out. Oh, damn. Someone's residence. Haley's Hardware. But is Haley still alive? I'll take note. I couldn't reach you on the phone. And deliver some bulbs to the lighthouse. Well, this seems like a friendly place, so it's good. Got some stuff as well. Haley!
Well, hello there. Welcome to Haley's Hardware. We have hardware.
Okay. Something wrong?
No, not at all. I'm just not used to people all the way out here. My usual customers, well, I usually smell them before I see them.
Who are your usual customers?
The swamp folk, mostly. I guess they don't bother me none because I was born here. They mostly trade meat and fruit, and never any cash or goods. Them mercs are good for some trade and real hardware. So if you need ammo or anything like that, I can help you out.
Cool. How long have you had this store?
Oh, you're thinking... No. It's not a family thing. I took the name of the store when I found this place a couple years ago. Truth is, I don't even remember much before that. Woke up here with a headache a couple of years ago with the shop already set up. People came in and started trading. I didn't complain. It just became a job.
Where do you get your stock from?
I found some of it. Some was here when I got here. I got some from the mercs. And every once in a while, that weirdo with the boat comes up here and trades a few good things.
Well, that weirdo's dead now, but... let's see what you got.
I got all sorts of stuff. Take a look.
Definitely need those 308s. I need a lot of 308s. So many shotgun shells. And stims. Definitely take the stims. So let's see. Sell him the Gatling laser. Frag grenades. We're gonna get this price down. In no time. There we go. Alright, man. Kinda want them sugar bombs. 15 caps a pop. Alright, let's go. Let's keep going to the destination. Get out of my face. Sweet. It's so good. fucking guy. Shotgun to the face. Or the arm, whatever. Right, so it's here. The evil book. The alleged evil book. I don't know, it's looking pretty evil in here. This is not the way I have to go, but I wonder what's over here anyway. A safe. Stealth points and moonshot. Okay. Note to self, don't do that. Alright. It was a learning experience, and I feel like I've learned a lot. I learned a great deal there, actually. I'm much wiser for it. Well now. Take the ritual knife. Do I want to? Put dolls all over it. It's weird, man. It's fucking weird. Take it. Take the evil book. I can give it to Obadiah or Marcella. I was wondering if the ritual knife did anything, but nope. It's just a weapon that does damage, nothing amazing. Stuck down here.
You damn should come here!
You shouldn't come here! Get on your face! Shit. That's a lot of people. That's a bad time to reload. Bitches, man. Dudes are all drugged out. Keep going. I don't know what else is down here. I don't like it. Alright, let's see what happens when I go back to Marcella. Oh, Obadiah ain't gonna be pleased.
Look what we have here.
Fucking smugglers, man.
Halt!
Who asked you? Marcella better be alive. Bitch face. Oh. Shit. Got her safe key. Guy thief. Her last words. Let's see.
They attacked while I slept. I don't expect to survive. I only pray that... that you haven't taken that book to Obadiah. You must take up my mission. There is one way to utterly destroy the Kryvekne. But you must take a pilgrimage far north of Point Lookout in the capital wasteland. Seek a place called Dunwich.
Dunwich
is an obelisk itself, a wicked thing. It'll consume the book. You need only press the book to its surface. May God shed his blessings upon you, child. Make haste for Dunwich. My God, I am sorry for all my sins with all my heart. In choosing to do wrong and failing to do good, I have sinned against you, whom I shot.
So we gotta go to Dunwich. That creepy ass building with ghouls and obelisks and... Hold on a second, let me take care of something real quick. Alright. Goddamn bots, man. Goddamn bots. So... I still wanna know what Dove Delta is. So let's take a quick little peek. Peek-a-rooney. Hold on. Surely I can use her bed now. Okay. Wait a minute. Oh, I thought that was another floor save. I was incorrect. Book is getting people killed, man. It must be destroyed. Luckily for me, I was already at Dunwich. Just gotta fast travel there, go inside, brave the spookiness, and we'll be gone. I discovered it. What the hell now? First of all, let there be light. So why is this? Must have a shovel. Well, shit. Gonna have to find a shovel then. There's all kinds of stuff here. Oh, it's getting dark again. What the hell? What the hell? Dude, there's all kind of buried treasure. Alright, note to self. Need shovel. Well, I guess we're going to Dunwich. Now that I can travel to and from Point Lookout for free, this is no problem. I wonder, does this mean I can bring Fox and whatnot with me? Pardon me, Nadine. What are you doing in the water?
Good to see you again.
Got Nadine back safe and sound.
Yes, thank you so much. And now that she's got this boat and carrying all this cargo, well, I can afford to actually pay you. Thank you so much.
Cool. Oh. Oh. All right, cool. So we gotta go to Dunwich. However, let's do an experiment. Let me get my followers with me, and then maybe I can bring them here. You would think so, because it was fucking Toblerone, whatever the hell his name was, wouldn't let me bring my followers. So maybe I can now. Hey, puppy, let's go. Don't worry, Reavers will not kill you again. Hopefully. They are not as tanky. Museum of History, let's go get Fox. He's just hanging out in front of Underworld. He's just chilling, enjoying the sights.
Something troubling you, my friend?
Let's go. I hope I can bring them. Right, so I got them. Let's go to Megaton. Get rid of some junk. I'm thinking I want to upgrade this. This here Chinese assault rifle. Are there any other guns that I would want to upgrade? Lincoln's repeater with a scope and a silencer. I do have victory rifle. Chinese assault rifle, though, with a scope and a silencer.
I've been well, madam. Well, it's good to see you anyway.
Modification, current equipped, so I can add, I can add all of these. I think I will. Super modified. Look at that, no weapon sway. Not a whole lot of spread either. Gotta love it. So we'll put the microwave emitter away. Anything that, any explosives that's not nuke or grenades can go. I don't think I need those spectacles anymore, but keep them on me. Wait, no. Keep the regular Nuka, but ditch the others. So much Punga fruit. Yep, that can go. Stealth boys can go. Sugar bombs can go. Lump of brain doesn't weigh anything, so I'll keep it around. Still have a silencer. I'm at 149 out of 280. There we go. That'll do. Alright, let's go to Dunwick. Let's get rid of this. Get rid of this book. This horrible book. Oh yeah, isn't there usually a death claw around here? Better go. I'll let them deal with the ghouls while I loot. You know, normal procedure. Just mines. That's unfortunate. Yeah, ammunition. This is what I want. These are the real goodies. Thank you. Self-opening door. It's a reaver over there. Fucking get him! Fast reload. He was able to reload before the other cases hit the ground. Reavers are still a bit of a bitch. Hmm, 308 caliber rounds. Oh, didn't want a baseball glove. Another aspect of Fallout 4 I'm looking forward to, all the loot has a purpose, so if I accidentally pick up something I don't want, I can still stash it. For crafting purposes. So that's alright. But in this game, you know, what the hell is the use of a baseball glove? Nothing! No use. No use whatsoever. It's a waste of space. Alright, down we go, I guess. Into the depths of Dunwick. Is it Dunwick or Dunwich? I think it's Dunwich. The depths of Dunwich. Yeah, with this laser sight, this gun is much more reliable. Much less all over the place. Oops. One attempt left, you say? I already did decided. No. Well, did it anyway. That's cool. Let's see if any of these add anything. Probably not. Just a bonus story stuff. Ain't nobody got time for that. Thank you. There was a Reaver here. I mean, this puppy's getting wrecked. I don't think I'm gonna be able to kill him. Damn it. I let you down. I let you down again. Fucking Reavers, man. Even on lower difficulty, they're still a pain in the ass. What's up, Fox? Poor dog meat, man. He's had such a bad time this playthrough. Going. Got the slightest idea. This looks promising. Aim is still not super straight, but seems better than it used to be. I didn't mean to drop down so quickly. Yeah, I need more shots like that on Reavers. Please, K, thanks. Nicely done, Fox. The virulent underchambers. That sounds promising. Oh, we're going down. Yep, these underchambers are so virulent. I would agree. Fast. Turns out dog meat was super promiscuous. It's got puppies everywhere. Oh, hello. Melee weapons. What's up, Fox? Where am I and why and what and huh? I'm back at the beginning. What the hell? This is not at all where I want to be. Reaver bitch! Damn it, Fox, you're not helping. This dude's got some fierce knockback.
Just getting warmed up!
Because they'll just shoot you anyway. So run, hide, or fight if you've got the balls and the guns. But for God's sake, don't go waving the white flag. They'll just strangle you.
Huh, okay, so what the hell? I went through all of that and did not get to where I needed to go. See, I just assume I have to keep going down.
Our steps must be measured.
The ruins. Have I gone here? I think I have. Okay, so I went up that time. What was in here? More up. See, I don't want to be going up. Something was definitely missed. Something was missed. Call this. Oh. Well, if it just leads back up here. No wonder why I didn't recall it. Because it ain't useful. Okay. Virulent underchambers. Reveal your secrets. No doors. Radiation level increased. It's all looking very much the same. Now, there's got to be something I missed down here. Go good old rat away. One more. Take the radiation to zero. A minute. Didn't go here. Aha. The creepy chanting. This is exactly where we want to be. Jamie! Don't auto-aim. You see, there is auto-aim. I knew there was. There's auto aim and I can't turn it off. I don't like that. Flesh, gross. Jamie, you silly son of a bitch. Let's do it. Ow! Well, I gained karma at least, hey. It's a lot of 5.56er ammo. Can't repair that, can't repair that. Can repair this. I hope there's an easy way out from here. Well, I guess we just keep going. That would be the easy way out. Didn't even see that there before. So unobservant. Alright, Fox, let's go. I didn't get these before? What's wrong with me? Alright, quick, before the scorpion sees. Let's go back to Vault 101 and get my dog back. Again! Okay, so back to Point Lookout. Let's go see how, what's his face, Obadiah, is gonna react. Come on, let me bring my companions. Sweet. Damn it! Why? Why can't I bring them with me? What's his face is dead. He was the only reason why I couldn't do it before. Oh yeah, I never found a shovel. Oh well. Oh well. Oh, I bet he's gonna be pissed. I'm ready though. I'm ready for a fight.
You shouldn't be here. Get out of my home.
A little salty there? Thought this occult nonsense was below you.
Don't play at what you misunderstand, troglodyte. Get out.
You call me.
You shouldn't be here.
Alright, fine. He somehow knows that the book was destroyed. He's kicking me out. What a douche. What a... douche. Nazzle. So, we got some stuff that we can explore, but I want to check out the USS Ozymandias. Holy shit. Holy shit! Aw, shit, Cletus! Leave me alone, man. What'd I do to you? Where are you going? keep going. Seriously, this weapon degrades so damn fast. Like, almost too damn fast, I feel. That's what I feel. Okay, can you get at my ass, Cletus? Wait a minute. That marker is incorrect. Alright, remove it. Put it. It's being glitchy and weird. Alright, just go east. Okay. People are pissing me the fuck off! Get in my face! Could you fucking not? I want your shovel. That'll come in handy. Gimme.
Shut my...
This asshole right here. So obnoxious, these people. Dude, that dude had three harmonicas. It's pretty hardcore. Could he play them all at the same time? Alright, Lincoln's repeater. Haven't used this in a while. Let's give it a shot. Alright, I assume I'm still heading the right way, yeah. I just want to see what this Ozymandias is all about. Besides being the craziest episode of Breaking Bad ever. Why danger? Why do you guys see me from so far away? You guys are douches. It even says Ozymandias right on the side. Andy. I like how the water I'm in just gives me one rat a second, but if I drink it, it's five. That would be annoying, though. Have water irradiate you that much. So let's see, anything on the outside of the ship? Some scrap? Wait a minute. Some drugs. Always good. Ourselves a little hatch. Go inside the hatch a bit. So what do we got? More scrap metal. To illuminate the situation a little bit. Requires a key. So I guess this is for something later on. Oh, there we go. Recover surveys. Oh, damn. I am intrigued.
Thank you.
I am intrigued. Oh, damn. Odanis. Oh, there you are in chat right there. I'm sorry, I was absorbed into the game. But thank you very much for the follow, man. It's much appreciated. Much indeed. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, so we gotta get some stuff. Oh, man. And of course, it would all be in an area of the world I have not really explored much of. Let's do it. No people around? Fair enough. Alright, I assume this way is closest? Yes. Yes, it is. So yeah, just finishing up some DLC. Finished the main story portion. A point lookout. So now I'm just doing some extra junk. Somebody over there. Excavated muck hole. Well, doesn't that just sound like a charming place? Biogas canister. Only does 8 damage. It's worth a little bit. This place is irradiated to hell. Alright, let's go. Let's get out. Okay, one down. Let's go north. Funnel cakes rule. I don't have any funnel cake on me. That makes me sad. Oh well. I do have ice cream though. Oh shit. Oh shit. Got some good old boys. Wasn't expecting to make short work of those guys. Lincoln's repeater, man. It's really nice. What's that? That's a location I can check out. I see a safe. That's all that matters. So many rads. Take it all. Get irradiated like shit, man. Alright, let's go. Add away that shit. Okay, we got some ghouls. It's fine. I can handle ghouls. Ghouls are no worries. Don't move. Accuracy much? Yeah, I got some mods installed. If you type in !mods in chat, you can see the list. It's a short list. Nothing too major, but it's a few things. It's mostly a vanilla playthrough. But yeah, nothing major. It's like a vanilla plus. You know, no drastic additions, just some cosmetic stuff. We got another muck hole. I'll be irradiated, like always. Alright, that's another survey. Oh, nice little geyser. Okay, let's go. This place sucks. Alright, we'll go by the jet site. Get this last thing. No hardcore mod? Nah. Is the hardcore mode anything like New Vegas's? Because I find the New Vegas hardcore mode just too tedious. Or do you mean hardcore in the sense that if you die, your character dies permanently and you have to start all over again? Because if I had chosen that one, I would have had to restart a lot. That would be a little obnoxious. Ow. Fucking Reavers, man. Alright, you. Oh, what a miss. Oh, it's a type of hardcore where you start over again? Damn. Yeah, that's pretty hardcore. But, no, not on this guy. Not on this character, at least. I would have died so much, especially to these Reavers, man. Oh, this dude's so pissed. Which do I think is better, Fallout 3 or New Vegas? Funnily enough, I was talking about this recently on a recent stream, that I think I prefer New Vegas a little bit more, but I like the setting of Fallout 3 better. I think the gameplay changes that New Vegas made were good. You know, I like the weapons better in New Vegas. It feels like there's more of a variety. Plus, you know, the mods and all that stuff. The weapon mods. I mean, sure, I have a mod installed right now that gives me weapon mods, but it's not in the base game. And I'm sort of basing my opinions on the vanilla gameplay experience, you know? But from a gameplay standpoint, I like New Vegas a little bit better, but the setting in Fallout 3 is better. It's more interesting. You know, Vegas is just flat desert. For the most part, it's just not as interesting as having a giant broken ship in the middle, you know, crash along the coast that people live in. Like, that's a cool setting. The DC ruins, while very monotonous to explore, is still more visually interesting than the Mojave. But yeah, overall, I like New Vegas a little bit better. A little bit. It's not by a very wide margin at all. Not at all. Tesla cannon's just gonna destroy me. Tri-beam. I've not used a tri-beam in a bit. Yep, 8 more days. 8 more days. Oh, man. Technically 7 for me. It's coming out... For me, it's coming out on Monday at about 9 p.m. at night. Well, that's kind of redundant. P.m. at night, yes. But yeah, at 9 p.m. tonight, it'll be exactly 7 days. Such a tease, too, because I'm going to want to play it right away, but... I can't. I can't stream at that time. I have to wait until the next morning. Oh, I already had a shovel. Damn, I didn't need another one. Alright, let's go. Enter data aboard the survey vessel. Sir, yes, sir. Alright, enter that data. Enter, enter, enter. Access supplies. So what do we got? Advanced radiation suit, more canisters. Well, that wasn't all that amazing. I guess rad resistance is pretty good. I guess I'll keep it. Yeah, I agree. 4 is just going to be so good. Insanely good. I don't know. I'm hoping... I'm not getting myself too hyped up. But nah, there's no way... Oh. I guess there was nothing in there. But there's no way I'm going to be disappointed in 4. Not a chance. You know, people always say, you know, temper your expectations, don't buy into the hype and whatnot, but... It's Fallout. I know what I'm going to get with Fallout. And I like what I'm going to get. So I'm hyped, man. Nothing. I have no idea what I'm doing here. I got no idea what I'm looking for. Snipe this dude's face. If I can... Hit the mofo. Oh, he's coming.
I heard something.
Get down on that there ground right there. See ya. All I know about this location is there are dig spots, and I'm gonna dig until I find something. The shit? The fuck just happened? The hell? Weird. They added a multiplayer element to the game? I don't know. I don't know if it would ruin it. It depends on... Ooh. It depends on... You know, what it was... and how they added it. Like, because, you know, like, let's say, for instance, they make it so that the wasteland can be inhabited by, like, one or two other player characters. That just leaves it open for so much trolling and griefing and whatnot, and if it was something like that, then I think it would ruin it a little bit. Especially if it was forced upon you, in a way. You know? By making it something you can't opt into, you know what I mean? That is not the right gun. Yeah, put that one there. I want my modified weapon. But if it was something separate, you know, like a separate multiplayer component, then, I mean, I would be all for it. Provided that, you know, the fear is, you know, multiplayer components sort of take development time away from a single-player experience, so there's always concerns that the single-player experience suffers because of the multiplayer addition. But I don't know. If it was done right, I think it would be fine. I don't think I'm going to find anything else buried. I already found my treasure. Thought that thing was alive for a second. So yeah, let's see. I think I'm good here. I did the story, I did some side quests. Surely there's some other side quest stuff to do, but now I'm thinking I won't be able to stream tomorrow, most likely. And I'm also thinking I might have to end the stream here pretty soon. And by pretty soon, I mean like in less than 10 minutes. And I don't want to start a new DLC. I am definitely going to do the pit next. I'm going to do the pit, and then I'm going to do Mothership Zeta. And that should round off the Fallout 3 playthrough. Leaning into Fallout 4. So let's see. If I don't stream tomorrow, then that leaves Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and then Monday. That's four streams to get through the pit and Mothership Zeta, which should be enough. Might be cutting it close. I might have to focus on the, like, no doing side stuff or whatever. But I think it might work out. I think it might work out indeed. Do a quest together, the only story quest and not side quest? Possibly. I think it would be cool though, to make it so that the wasteland has, like, you can run into other players in it. But again, it has to be, like, implemented correctly. You know, because another player can just go around killing all your NPCs and screwing you over, and that's no fun. Something to think about. Something to consider, definitely. I think it would be cool. Some kind of multiplayer Fallout thing. I could see it working, but probably not like in a main Fallout title. It would have to be its own thing. Like how Metal Gear Online is separate from Metal Gear 5. It would have to be something like that, I would imagine. More people would definitely go for it. Well, let's see. I'm gonna go back to Megaton, ditch my stuff, and prepare this character for the pit.
I hope things are going well for you today.
I don't know why,
Adam.
I was just gonna say, I don't know why I click the bobblehead thing every time, because I don't come across bobbleheads that often, but no, I recently did get a bobblehead. Which one was it? The melee weapons one, yeah. That's the one. I don't think I'm gonna need a shovel in the pit. Oh yeah, they're gonna take all my weapons away. Damn. They're gonna take everything away from me in the pit. I do still have the ghoul mask. That's something to keep in mind. Stim packs. I think I'm good. Although, I think they're gonna take that away from me too. It's freaking people, man. Taking all my stuff.
Hope things are going well for you today, madam. It's good to see you alive.
Rightio. So I think, let's see, into the pit. Where does that start? All the way up there. Alright, we'll go to the SATCOM array. And this is where I will end the stream today. Unfortunately. Just over 3 hours. Hey, what's going on? The Brotherhood. Mopping up. But yeah, just over a 3 hour stream. A bit short for me, but it's alright. So let's see. Over yonderwards is where we will be traveling. On our way to the pit, so we'll position ourselves right here, staring straight in the direction we'll be going. So we'll go ahead and save. So that's point lookout complete, and when we come back next time, we will start and maybe finish, who knows, the pit.